Not only is the $634 million transportation project the largest in the state of Ohio Department of Transportation history, it's also the first true public-private partnership.
The Southern Ohio Veterans Memorial Highway, known locally as the Portsmouth Bypass, stretches 16 miles, includes 21 bridges, and was completed on time in a little over 3 years. And Terracon is proud to have been part of it.
A project like this comes with a lot of unique challenges and required close collaboration between the developer, the designers, the State Department of Transportation, and all the contracting partners.
This project was a great opportunity for us to demonstrate our expertise in materials quality control and geotechnical services. Our primary responsibility was to develop procedures, testing specifications, and provide quality control during the construction of all 21 bridges. More than half of the bridges required mechanically stabilized earth walls for construction.
In many places to build the roadway, the contractor had to cut up to 200 feet deep into rock. During the course of construction, we tested over 23 million cubic yards of Appalachian Mountain earth and rock that had to be moved and inspected to confirm compaction. We utilized our on-site lab to review and test the spec material. Then we also conducted strength and thermal monitoring to make sure the concrete place was properly protected on even the coldest days. All of this test report data was prepared and uploaded within 24 hours through our proprietary system so it could be quickly available to our partners.
By the time our team had completed the work, we had generated over 13,000 materials testing reports. It's no surprise that this scope of work created a huge demand for people. As part of the Ohio Means Jobs program, we filled at least 16 positions locally. When we were done, 22 senior quality control technicians and over 100 other Terracon employees worked on the project.
Several times over the course of the project, we were asked to expand our services to meet our clients' needs, like when we provided geotechnical design recommendations for waste areas. And then, near the end of the project, we were asked to evaluate and provide a risk rating for all rock cut sites using the state's geohazard inventory system. Responding to all these supplemental engineering changes really helped demonstrate our flexibility and partnership, all in a responsive manner to help keep the work moving.
One of the things I'm most proud of is our safety record. Over the 3+ years on site, there wasn't a single Terracon recordable injury.
As in all our communities, we're so glad to be part of the team not only responsible for improving our transportation system, but also helping to facilitate economic growth with easier access and a safer route. For any project, big or small, routine or complex, Terracon is ready to help. Responsive, resourceful, reliable.